Detectives start with Gail's older sister and best friend, Cheryl Murphy.
Of course, Gail called Aunt Connie to tell her side, and
she has information she never shared with original detectives. Back then, it didn't seem important. Just normal family drama between a brother and sister. But now, years later, she's not so sure.
Gail and Ryan got into a huge fight the day before she and Rick were killed. Ryan was furious with Gail.
It was like a switch flipped inside Ryan.